I spot a goof in this picture. Right there at the corner, we could see studio equipment.